wildlife photography, for me, it's not about taking pretty photos. I want those photos to be used for a purpose, to make this world a better place for those species that I'm working with. A lot of that has to do with working with scientists, working with biologists. It's special to have that opportunity to sit there with wild animals and just document this behavior and details that you might not see otherwise. Seeing the decline in wildlife, I'm deeply concerned about climate change and the loss of biodiversity. My main focus is endangered species and their habitats that are in decline. Sea otters have been extinct in Oregon since the 19th century fur trade, and we've had 2/3 decline in kelp forest. It's incredibly important to bring the sea otters back to help restore those kelp forests. When I found out about Elakha Alliance and their mission to bring sea otters back to the Oregon coast, I reached out and became involved with the project in the form of telling the visual story of what they are trying to do and how they're working to bring sea otters back to the Oregon coast. Sea otters are very important to me because the Oregon coast is very important to me. I grew up on the East Coast, but as I was traveling, as soon as I hit the Oregon coast, it just felt like home. There are certain places when you travel that you really connect with in a strange way, and that's how it felt to me. I use visual storytelling to try to educate the general public about these extinction events that are happening, about these species and why their role is so important in their ecosystems. I think one of the things that makes telling visual stories about mammals successful is the fact that humans can relate with them. They see mammals raising their offspring and having bonds and emotions and loving and caring for their offspring. And that helps humans say, oh, I understand that behavior and I relate with that. And then when they relate with the animal, they want to help protect it. What I feel like my purpose is for the rest of my time on this planet is to work as hard as I can to preserve as much wildlife and wildlife habitat as I can before I go. Hopefully, one day, it will be the story of the thriving kelp beds in Oregon and how they've come back thanks to sea otters. Just seeing wildlife thriving in their natural habitat makes everything feel a little more hopeful, a little more happy.